How you going, ladies and gentlemen?
Hey!
It's
beautiful to be back in Brisbane. I feel like I'm in my lounge room, but I've got two kids, so it's normally trashed with shit everywhere. So if my lounge room was clean.
Still early days, that's right.
This life as it comes, take this road where it runs, where it runs. You're my life, you lead the way, you're so kind, you're so brave, you're so brave. Gold shines bright and new, but not for you. You see through. I got songs from long ago. I got songs you know, songs you know. In this world, it's good and bad. Oh, the hard times you've had, times you've had. Gold shines bright and new, but not for you. You see through. You see the black and blue. On the moor, you stand tall, you stand tall, and they come to target you, because you're sweet, because you're cool, because you're cool. Gold shines bright and new, but not for you. You see through. You see the black and blue. Your beauty true. You see through. Found my secret. Just got to play tiny venues, you know. Carus Thompson sold out around the world. Need your heart out, Bruce Springsteen. Get to Melbourne, jet lag and tired. Didn't sleep at all on the flight. 3 little hours I never get back. There's a life I left behind. First thing I do, buy some papers for a smoke. Thought it would sound good in a song. Next thing I do is look up at tall buildings. What's this city hold for me?
No, it's early. But it's a Sunday, I reckon you can do it.
And I just want to play my music. Won't you hear my songs tonight? Cause there's a few things
I'm giving up just to get here.
There's a few things I'll
never say right.
See, it's early. But that was really fucking good. So people aren't completely lubricated, but they're on key. Which we started at 9:30 last night in Hobart, and let's just say that was slightly more lubricated. But musically, nowhere near as good as that.
Sometimes I think, where will I be in 5 years? Will I just be older, things still the same? Will I be doing what I dreamt of since 12? Cause playing songs is my game. And I pray that's why I play music. When the cruel things said ain't right. Cause something can grow so shallow and selfish. It only lives under stage lights. Come on, Brizzy. You're already way ahead. You're singing better than anyone so far. Come on.
And I just want to play my music. Won't you hear my songs tonight? Cause there's a few things giving up just to get here.
There's a few things
I'll never say right. Never say right.
I feel like Kanye West. That was awesome. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together. Miss Lucy Fisher. We've been traveling around the country launching this new record of mine, Shakespeare Avenue, and this is the last show on our launch tour, but we're having such a good time. We're going to make sure we do more of this next year. But this is a song. So the album Shakespeare Avenue I recorded earlier this year over in England, and a lot of the songs are written over there, but some of them I took from me from Australia, and this is one of them. It's a song called Shoulder. In the last couple of years, I've been augmenting my gigantic income as a world-conquering rock star with teaching young kids how to write songs and how to own their story, own their narrative, I guess. And I've been working out in a place called Midland, and this is going to be an AFL reference now, so I may as well just be speaking German to you guys for the next 5 minutes, but there's a certain street in Midland called Bush Street, and on there it's like a bunch of AFL players came from, and Nick Natanui, Michael Walters, a guy called Chris Yaron, and then these amazing, Nick Natanui's incredible player, and they came from this street, and I used to ride down the street every day, the 2 days I'd go to work. I know, it was incredibly difficult. I was exhausted, I tell you. Oh my God, there were 5 hour days, I tell you too. But I was working with a bunch of street hoodlums, so you know, it was like double time. Anyway, what was I talking about? Right down this street. And you'd see this street and you go, man, this is serious grounds here. I don't know, Ashgrove looks pretty nice, but what's your nearest ghetto to here? Do you have them? Morris Gould's. It's just too sunny, Queensland. There's no ghettos. We don't need ghettos. Everyone's too happy. It's warm. Anyway, I'd ride down this street and you see, you know, those tough suburbs. People who come from those suburbs, they're proud of those places and they've got a community. And, you know, amazing things come from it. And it was the same time we'd had our, like, 30,000th leadership change in, like, about 3 days. So we had, like, our 15th Prime Minister and it was Thursday. And I was thinking, you know what? Those people in those ivory towers of power, they got no fucking idea what it is to come from a suburb like this. And I wrote this song. That you had. It's colder by the mountains than it is by the beaches. You wouldn't know about that. We're waiting for nothing, for a country to grow a heart. I was dreaming of a shore that could bear the weight of the world, but you let us down every time. On the outskirts of Melbourne, built a house out of cardboard. There's a park that I planted trees on. As soon as you left, be torn out and scattered, like any chance of government. We're waiting for nothing, for a country to grow a heart. But you all just pause, a cup of tears. How do you feel? Nothing. Eight leadership changes in 6 years. And decide all they want is freedom, any chance of living. You wouldn't care about that. We're waiting for nothing, for a country to grow a heart. I was dreaming of a shoulder that could bear the weight of the world, but you let us down every time. Let us down every time. And if your whole world is now somebody else's world, to walk these streets you better pay a price. If you were born in a broken heart, take it loose. Hey. Your
somebody else's well. So walk these streets, you better pay a price. If you were born with a broken heart, if you were born with a broken heart, hey! Hey! Who's your fishing, ladies and gentlemen? Come on, give us some love, please.
That's the right answer, definitely, yeah.
How did this happen, mate? You've got the drinks holder on your side.
I'm the VIP.
I think they just went, we'll put the drinks holder on the side of the better musician, I think, yeah, so yeah.
Sky at night.
nothing survives. These days, so when you have kids, you I don't know about the other men in the room, but you instantly start whipping out dad jokes left, right, and center. So you become incredibly unfunny overnight, you start sneezing really loudly, and you just become really uncool. But when you're a songwriter, it brings you in touch with a whole another bunch of things to write about, you know. Family can be a pretty intense thing to put in a song, and this is a song about family. It's called Caravan. On the passenger side, 2 weeks off, one with pay. Stars today, blue sky, yellow sand, caravan. Hit the highway, singing songs. Take the long way, count the big things all day long. Rear view mirror shining bright, red stripe on the side, brand new second hand caravan. On the right the river is running, on the left the ocean is high. Don't know what the fish are biting, through a line and try. To the sun, this land, caravan. To the sun, this land, caravan. Thank you. say I'm a lucky man, I'm a lucky man, I'm a lucky man. Two kids and a pretty wife, never fight. Not like those two on the corner side. Keep me up all night. Got him on the weekend, first time in a while. Promised the little one, take her out for one more ride. Young couple looking to buy, reminding me you and I. A grand in a hand, or a caravan. On the left, the ocean is high. Don't know what the fish are about. Throw a line in and try. To the sun, it's the land. Caravan. To the sun, it's the land. I know you're thinking, geez, we didn't come out on a Sunday afternoon to be depressed. But it's a technique, you know, while it's early, we're doing our sort of intellectual narrative stuff because it looks like a room of intelligent people. That's what it looks like anyway. It is dark. It might just be because you're more tanned than the Melbourne people we used to play to. Tan, so they know where the door from the pub is, so they obviously go out at time to time. Sometimes from Melbourne crew you're like, do you guys ever leave the pub? But don't worry, we're going to have a break and then you guys can pop your ecstasy pills and do your lines of cocaine and we'll have a disco party for the second half, because we know what happens in Queensland, don't worry. But thank you so much for listening. I'll have a great time. You guys, you comfortable? Yeah? Yep? No worries. I'm not going to say any, it's not like being down front stage at a comedian where they're going to sort of say something really cutting and horrible if you get up and need to go to the toilet or get a drink or so. Just feel free. We are in a lounge room. As I said, this is a lounge room you'd have if you didn't have kids and it was clean. So enjoy. Here's another song off the new album, this is the title track.
So this is a song I wrote for my grandfather. He lived in a place called Bath, and there was a street in Bath called Shakespeare Avenue. Yeah. Which is a, you been there? Yeah. And that's where he lived, and my mother grew up there. And when I was about 10 years old, my grandfather and my grandmother moved over here to Australia. And if you've ever been in Bath, it's a beautiful place. Like most places in England, there's a pub every 5 metres. So it's kind of like paradise. But he just had us, this song is about a sense of place. When we visited him there as a kid, you could tell he loved the town. That was where his home was. And, you know, you guys are, if you're from up here or you're from various other places, you know what I'm talking about, a sense of home, a sense of where you belong. And but he gave that all up to come to Australia, as Dylan Moran says, you know, a country that's situated about 200 metres from the surface of the sun. And he made a life here. He did say, a handsome man is always slightly sunburned. Taking that one from maybe he's a Queenslander at heart. She said, there is a place where you never get cold. It's called Brisbane.
Yeah. 1 week.
That's right. 1 week. See, living in Melbourne, you're like, cold's just part of life. It's like, in, you know, people from Brisbane, you're like, no, it's not. There is another way. Trust me, we're living it, and it's fucking awesome, you know? Anyway, this is a song about sacrifice, I guess. Things humans do for family, and I think you agree you do.
You do anything for family.
Green rolling plain, she's buried here, a pine in the bare flat where my brother Bill. My mother was mayor of this town. This town is me. We sold it all in the last Terry. And these walls won't crumble down. And this heart, it beats loud. I know I won't be coming home. This is my last journey. Farewell to Shakespeare Avenue. Farewell to the BBC. Do this for those you love. Do this for family. Farewell to Shakespeare Avenue. Farewell to a part of me. At the top of the hill, the houses in a row. No more Sunday brunches with those I know. But I see my grandkids grow up. For you I cross the sea. This town knew me when I was young. This town, Terry. And these walls, they won't crumble down. And this heart, it beats loud. I know I won't be coming home. This is my last journey. Farewell to Shakespeare Avenue. Farewell to the BBC. Do this for those you love. Do this for family. Farewell to Shakespeare Avenue. Farewell to a part of me. Different here. I don't look back. I hold no fear. Young men, we storm around with our plans and schemes. When the dust settles, let it watch you leave. Let it watch you leave. Farewell to Shakespeare Avenue. Farewell to Shakespeare Avenue. Thanks a lot.
What are you doing there? I've
got two more songs to take a short break. Here's a song, this is the latest single of my record. It's a song called Ship to Come In that, so I can't believe this record's got all these AFL references. It's like, but you know, this is like the one of the practice gigs on the tour, so I don't know. So down in Melbourne there was an AFL women's player by the name of Taylor Harris. You probably would have seen it. She's had an amazing photograph taken of her. She's down the road. Oh, really?
She's from Brisbane.
She's from Brisbane.
Yeah, originally, there you go.
Of course, she's a legend. There you go.
Jeez.
Well,
there you write these songs, you find their stories.
That's right. You've got to write these songs, but you got to come to Brisbane and talk to people. They know what's going on. Anyway,
we all know
each other. So, the idea of. She's my cousin.
Taylor, she was supposed to be here.
That's right. So this song started when all that stuff happened with the photo that she took, and I just thought when you're a songwriter, you're trying to, you know, songs are short. That's why I'm a songwriter, not a novelist, because it takes a lot less time. So you're looking for these things that just, when things explain things, and I just thought what happened to Taylor Harris is just an example of what's been happening to women since the dawn of time. And I wrote this song, I thought about lots of women I've known in my life, and I thought about the patriarchy, and you know, if you don't believe it, just look out the window. And it's a hard song to write because I'm a bloke, and like lots of men, there's heaps of things I've done in my past that I regret and I'm ashamed of. And as I'm getting older, I'm trying to be more aware. I'm trying to listen to women around me. And this song is my show of support for women's movements. It's a song called Ship to Come In. Hope you dig it. Put down your gun, guys on the corner say it's just a bit of fun. It's a rich man's world, thinks he knows it all. Beware what you say, beware where you walk. These are dangerous days to try to make it home. We wait for our ship to come in. We wait to be safe. Through the air, raises her leg above her head. Demons drag her down, try to strip her bare. I've seen you run, I've seen you cry, seen you rebuild, seen you roll the dice. I've seen you fight to draw the line.
One more song and take a short break. If you want a CD, just come and see us in the break. And contrary to popular belief, CDs are becoming very hip again, ladies and gentlemen. So I've just moved back to Melbourne, and I'm telling you, there's plenty of people with beards drinking lattes, buying CDs down there. Hipsters are into it, so you want to be cool when you're... Where is the hipster spot in Brisbane? The valley, is it still? No, just everywhere. It's just, you guys are too cool for hipsters. It's Brisbane. We don't need them. We got sunshine.
One, two, three, four.
Right.
where we can live our lives. One day we'll make it there, we'll leave the past behind. Your time is coming, the cruel guys, they're running. Just take what you need and let's go. Thank you. You're wild, not a working boy. You're making fun of the valley, up the hill on the other side, and never near the house. You told the bridge crossing valley like jobs that never came. Jump over the shallows, and the cops will take a long way around. Children got here like that bridge that never came. Out there, hearts of sunshine, lines on in your mind. Cross that river, so close to the other side. Suburbs, ties, and vine. It's where you're born, or where you die. I did my best, but my regrets, the things you do. Every second we can. Yeah, tell those stories a little better than they were. I just told them, believe, I tried to make a life for myself and they never did. It's been an amazing tour, ladies and gentlemen, and most of the crowds have been amazing like this, so when I say, you know, people ask me, what's my following like? I say, well, it's a cult following. And, you know, I've never had many songs on the radio, you know, I've never had the big hit single, but what's happened with my songs is a lot of my songs are written about real people or real things that have happened, and this is a song I wrote about a bloke by the name of Peter Norman. If you were. No, for once. he ran the 1968 Olympics in Mexico. He ran second in the 200 metres. And if you Google his name, you'll see an amazing photo of two African American runners doing the Black Power salute. And on the side, there's this white fella, Peter Norman. And Aussie, yeah. And, And to this day, they have a Peter Norman Day in America, and he became a massive hero of the civil rights movement. And it's hard to talk about today because it's 1968, you know, but those guys, they went to that, they didn't know if they were going to get shot or, you know, what was going to happen, but they knew it was the right thing to do, and they followed their heart. And I wrote this song, it's on my Caravan record. And at the beginning of this tour, I played this festival, and this lady came up to me afterwards and said, "Oh, how you going? I'm Peter's daughter. And thanks for writing that song." And a whole bunch of the Norman family reach out to me, and I didn't get famous, but these songs, I think, they're playing a role, they're doing their thing.
Yet.
Yeah, that's right. Be like Rodriguez, I'm gonna be like 83 or something. It'll all be worth it. Song I wrote with my good friend Seth Lakeman. I wrote this, a lot of these songs are written in little, the ones written in England were written in sort of little seconds between baths of children. And one day we went on a bit of a trip to the westernmost point of England, a place called Land's End, which apparently most English people think is a place in Game of Thrones, but it's actually a place.
The foot of the kick, right?
You stand on this massive cliff and you look out over the Atlantic Ocean over this huge abyss all the way to America, which is like another abyss, so it's abyss upon abyss upon abyss. But there's people from all over the world that come there and they stand there and look out. And I wrote this song with Seth about that. The tide, it'll push and it'll pull. You swam too far, the swell will drag you somewhere. This new record, there's a fair few narrative songs on it. This is a historical narrative. This is a song I wrote about one of Australia's earliest revolutionaries.
It's a song about a
leader by the name of Yagan from the southwest of this country, from the Noongar people. And he was instrumental with the early settlers. He was sort of like a bit of a peacemaker earlier on. And he was the son of part of folk music is, I've got to tell you, the entire song in the introduction and then repeat what I've said in the introduction of the song anyway. It's the way it goes, you know. He was a son of Midjuriguru, who was like the sort of king of that area, I guess. And he was a peacemaker early on. But like a lot of stuff in our early history, it went awry, and in the end he was betrayed. He was beheaded. His head was sent to England. He stayed there for a long time, until a bunch of Noongar elders went there and said, "Oh, we're not leaving without his head." So that's a big, it's a long, long story. It's an amazing story. They had to actually exhume this grave at a hospital. It was much under a bunch of other bodies, and they got it out anyway. Brought his head back to Australia, back to WA. And if you're ever in Perth, there's in the centre of the city, there's a place called Yagan Square. So he's a big part of our history, and I think part of Australia becoming a real nation is, you know, we've got to embrace that dark past and talk about it. That's what this song does, called Yagan.
Their skin to their breath.
couple more for you, but I care about my audience, so. You know, I may be against the patriarchy, but I'm also against smelly blokes, so.
Do we get the last one?
The next one? What one did you want, mate?
I'm a dear listener, or I'm a
queen. Gonna leave this town.
Has anyone got the time? Well, we've got the Audrey's coming up, so I'm a bit tight for time. But I'm... Tell the audience to pack up really quick. I have pulled you down here again. It's not for real. I'm too low to see you're only giving me what I need. It's only me and my foolish pride that make you cry for me. And I can't stand the way that I make you pay for what is not wrong. Now you are gone, you are free to maybe dream of me and to love yourself. Don't think about anything else to see your own beauty. I'm a lonely, lonely, jealous type. That's why I cried at you. But I really, really love you dearly. I can't see. I have pulled you down here again, so I play for you. I miss you so much, missing your touch, needing your love and beauty. But in our minds, we touch all the time, your hand warm in mine. When we sleep at night, our body set fly, make love in the sky. And while you're gone, I won't stray. Know you'll be back with me someday. And though we're apart, I'll never regret. Here's a song that my wife first introduced me to. This is one of the most beautiful love songs I've ever heard. having a great time. Thank you so much for this, ladies and gentlemen. It's been truly special. When I first met your mother, I was playing in a bar. She walked in with my girlfriend, a foolish girl from Rota there. She looked so pretty and dangerous, as she brushed back her hair. And I was not the only one taking notice. When I first met your mother, when I first kissed your mother, I was single once again. We walked through Fitzroy Garden. She pulled me close. Then she whispered in my ear. She said, soon you'll get to know me. Maybe. So let's not go too far. When I first kissed your mom, love like a bird flies away. You find out the only way. Love like a bird flies away. When we first lay together inside a father's house, yeah, we tried so to be quiet. We held each other close. And then her dad came pounding. He said, get out of there, boy. Get out of my daughter's room. I walked 2 miles in Queensland rain. But I could have walked in.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for coming out. We've got one more song for you, and we're definitely going to be back soon, ladies and gentlemen. We love this venue, and we love this town, so thank you so much. We've got 5 minutes? Yep, no worries, cool. And these guys are so cool, the Audreys are playing here after us, so you know, banging in 2 shows a day, don't mess around. Who knew Ashgrove is the New York of Brisbane?
The village, right?
The village, it's the village.
Cheers, Queensland.
I drink a 4X, but it tastes like shit. So. That's not true. It tastes good in Queensland. And I'm going to drink my, you know, bloody hipster southern beer, my Cooper's Pale Ale. Then we have a soy latte after this. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for listening. If you want to dance, there is sort of a dance floor, and trust me, everyone are nice people, so they're not going to mind if you sort of accidentally bump into them, as long as it's not too hard. So we'll leave you with this song. This is a dancing tune, ladies and gentlemen. See how you go.
Oh,
That's a joke.